live from downtown Los Angeles. Staples Center is the place to be. LA Kings and the Boston Bruins.
You also see Johnny Brodzinski out there for the Kings. He was called up today from AHL Ontario, playing with Jokinen, and centering pass. And Quick got a piece of it. That lands in the netting.
Grade A opportunity right down the middle of the slot.
With at least a little bit more room this time to clear. Though not cleanly so, as Doughty steps up through center. Through Doughty, dragging Doughty, plays it across, and shot off the paddle of Hudobin by Iafallo.
Now, Drew Doughty drew all the attention to himself, and it looked like he was going to shoot, ended up passing.
To the offensive zone for the Bruins, Peter Sillar. Around the boards, Toffoli has it. Kings have numbers the other way. Kempe stepping up. Kempe over the line. Drop pass. Pearson, a wrister. And Hudobin is there. One back by the team wearing white and yellow. Up through center it comes. A shot up high is juggled and held by Quick. Wow.
He gets the body on it, then gets the stick on it, then gets the glove on it.
With Kopitar in support. Kopitar gets away from Chara, feeds up the boards. Iafallo's there. Now Kopitar touched along Brown. A shot, stick save from Hudobin, averaging about 22 and a half minutes a game. Cleared out by the Bruins. Corrali behind that outlet pass, and there is Kopitar nearly given away. Corrali got to it, blocked by Kopitar.
Blocked the shot.
McAvoy down the boards. McAvoy, a lot of space as he dances in and scores. Charlie McAvoy ends an 8-game point scoring drought. And it is the Bruins who score first.
So there's a breakdown. The read and react situation is not picked up. Once McAvoy beat Pearson, you hope to have a second layer of defense there. The second layer was not there. Neat little backhand, good hands. Bruins lead 1-0.
Doughty for Martinez down the left side. Martinez, indirect pass, back for Doughty. Across for Kopitar, back for Doughty. Doughty faking on the shot. Feeds for Kopitar, centering pass all the way through to Martinez, who put the shot wide.
It doesn't mix up the rest of your lines after your power play.
Bruins clear to the line, not out. Doughty holds in. Doughty, a wrister, knocked down in front by Brown, and it's saved by Hudobin.
Well, there's a deflection we've seen from Dustin Brown. And Doughty right there didn't like the look initially, and I think he did the right thing right there. He didn't force it. Held on.
Here's Nick Shore moving in. Save Hudobin, and spilling into the goal was Andrioff in a collision. Look out with Tim Schaller coming the other way, but he is 1-on-4. His shot easily saved by Quick. He's trying to pick the top corner. Quick kept him honest coming out of his crease. Kopitar over the line. Beats down the wing. Jokinen up top. Doughty scores! Drew Doughty ties the game at 1.
The entry, Jokinen had to drag his leg to stay onside here. And then Kopitar, that bought Kopitar that extra half second. Doughty has his head up, so he spots the position of the goaltender at the same time. Look, great look, guys. Get down to nice level. So just, it's perfect shot. Perfect by Drew Doughty.
Bergeron turned it over to Iafallo. Oh, what a move through center. Andrzej Kopitar moving into Iafallo. Tied up from behind. Penalty coming against Boston. Extra man on for the Kings here with a delayed penalty. Kopitar to Toffoli. Feeds through the middle. Some open ice. Dustin Brown in the circle. Brown pinballs that pass through the middle. Kopitar was on the back door. Looking at this, Bruins penalty kill has been decent. Hadn't allowed a power play goal in a 6-game span until their series last weekend. Oh, pass through the middle. Andrioff had it roll off, and it's shot out of the zone by Boston. Heinen doubling back as he re-enters. Time expiring in the power play. Late pass across Postma. Missed high and wide. Chara, a drive through traffic, score. Deflected in, and the Bruins take a 2-1 lead.
That was a weird one. That was the most dangerous chances the Bruins had. Obviously don't end up in a goal, but a funny looking one does, and they don't care how, they just care how many. And right now they have 2. Forberton behind trying to get his stick. Quick is able to play the puck, but never expecting his own teammate to get a stick on it. Bruins lead 2-1.
Once Dieter gets another few lines in on the order. Muzzin, hard pass for Fulton, a shot up high and handled by Hudobin. Kings trailing the Bruins 2-1. McAvoy for Boston. Gets it as far as the red line, no further. Here's Pearson moving in. Pearson shot, save Hudobin. Rebound loose, spun to the side of the goal. Hudobin was there.
Blocker save, keep it alive. Hudobin's been sharp in those areas. He hasn't been surprised too much.
Krejci gains the line for Boston. David Krejci ragging the puck to the half wall. Krejci, a shot, redirected in front. Second look, quick makes the save. Swats it to Bergeron as he enters. Bergeron pan across and hopped the stick of Solari, who was aiming for the deflection. Bergeron down low. Back for Bergeron. That went wide. Pearson with the puck along the boards is hauled down. No call.
Yeah, one.
And it's nudged again back out to center. Muzzin will stick handle as Muzzin drops for Lewis. Trevor Lewis, a shot. Save. Rebound put wide by Shore. Finds forward. Back to Doughty. Forward again. Works his way in. Forward, looking for the redirection. Save. Rebound loose. And punched to the corner.
Hudobin was there. I mean, Brown picked up the puck and he couldn't hoist it. He probably would have wanted to do that. Keep the pressure on if you're the Kings. Keep it going.
Jokinen on this draw. He wins it back. Going across. One-timer Muzzin save. Hudobin, the rebound spilled wide. And met behind by Christian Fuller. Battling one-on-one with Jordan Suarez. Wrapped around by Corrali. Second try saved by Quick.
The Bruins doing what they need to do. The Kings unable to get a shot on goal.
It's a face-off win. Offensive zone, though, but poor coverage defensively. Here come the Bruins in. The shot turned aside by Quick. Pinned along by McAvoy. Brown battling along the wall. Couldn't get to the puck. Muzzin regathers at center as he enters. It drops for Kopitar. A shot redirected on. Hudobin makes the save. And a second one on Brown as well. Brown had it hop over his stick. Doughty feeds into the corner. Lewis is there with 3 seconds to go. Bruins pin it along the wall, and that'll do it. The losing streak grows to 4 as the Bruins, off a back-to-back, take this 2-1 over the LA Kings.
Yeah, the Kings tried to get it going, but never, ever could in the third period. Never really picked up any momentum that really started in the second.